And one day, it was starting to hurt it and slid. But it took at least two people to fix it because I couldn't breathe on my own very well. At all. So people had to work fast. Called the nurse. She came in. She seemed really frustrated, overworked, and just too busy. So I told her what was wrong, and she just told me to stop crying. She said she'd turn my respirator off, but I didn't stop crying.